Good morning, children. Hi. So I hope yesterday what we did, the use of this, that, these, those are clear. Okay. Just before starting today's work, just one more. This refers to thing close to us. That refers to thing far from us. These refers to thing close to us. Those far from us. This and that, singular form. These and those, plural form. Now children, all of you, open page 26. We have some exercise over there. See the first one, say these words aloud and tick the words that sound like ran. Your first one is tick the words that sound like ran, and which means you have to understand the word and with the and sound. Alright, so what we have? Man, but, can, nut, pan. What is it? Man, but, can, nut, pan. Now see children over here, and, man, sounds like ran. Can sounds like ran. Pan sounds like ran. An, a, no, an. Now see these words, but and nut. At, at, but, nut, cut, mut. So it has the at. So what the question has told you, tick the word. So what will you tick? Man, can and pan. Okay, so see your book, the words with an, you tick them. The second one we have, underline the words that sounds like ten. What are we to do, children? Underline the words that sound like ten. Ten means it's not necessary that the starting has to be T, the ending, N, E, N, A, no, N, 10, N. You have to concentrate on this sound, okay, N, N, 10. So, let's come to the words, let's read, D, E, N, den, H, U, T, hut, M-E-N, men, F-A-N, fan, P-E-N, pen. So, what are the N and F to underline the E-N words? Den, pen, men, pen. Okay? Den, men, pen. Clear? These have the N sound. E, N, N. Den, pen, men. Now, see the third one. Circle the words that sound like nut. Circle the words that sound like nut. At, U-T, at. Pan, no, and sound. Cut, at. So, you circle. Pen, N sound, E-N, hut, at sound. So, understood children? See, listen to the sounds. Man, but, can, nut, pan, and N sound, at, at sound. Den, hut, men, fan, N. Den, N, N sound. Hut, at, at sound. Men, N, N sound. Fan, an, fan. An, an sound. En, N sound. Pan, cut, pen, hut, hen. Pan, an, sound. Cut, at, at sound. Pen, N, N sound. Hut, at, hut, at sound. Hen, N, N sound. clear with the sounds. Next exercise, children, open your book to the same page. Next exercise, write the words starting, write words that start with T sound. T, what starts with T? Ten, table, tap. All have the T sound, T sound. Ten, table, tap. P sound. You have to write the sound with words with P sound. Pan, pet, pick, pot. All has the P P sound. Pan, P. Pet, P. Pick, P. Pot, P. R sound. Rat, rabbit, ring, rang. You can even take more words. So rat, r, rabbit, r, ring, r, r, rang. So you have these words. This you will do in your book. You have to write two words each. I have given you more words for example. All right, now let's take the next exercise. See over here, you have to add E to these words. It changes. Now see, this is man, plan, not, tap. All right, man. What is the meaning of man? A man, a gent, your uncle, your father, your grandfather, they are all gents. So a masculine gender, someone who is a gent, we call them man. P-L-A-N, plan. When you make a plan, I am planning to go to the market. I have planned to go for a picnic. What is your plan? Not, no. I am not going to the market. I am not going to the picnic. Tap. Water tap. Open the tap. Now you have to add E to this word. Now see, when you add E to this word, how it changes. Man becomes main. M-A-N-E, main. Now what is main? The horse, you see the hair of the horse on its neck from head to neck, that is called the mane. Clear? So see, as you add just one letter, the meaning of the word changes. Man becomes to mane, means the horse's head from the head to ear, that is called mane, the hair of the horse. Plan. Now you put E to plan, it's become plane, the plane that you fly in. See, the word also changes and the meaning also changes. Plane. Not, note. Did you write your notes? Or I have not written my note. Write a note to the principal saying that you want a holiday. So this is how the meaning changes. Tap, tape. Tap changes to tape, cello tape, or the tape that you use for covering your books and sticking it, or the tape, the broad tapes that you have to pack packages. See, man changes to main, plan, play, not, note, tap, tape. So you will have to complete the box over here. Yes, children. Now for homework, take your homework. For homework, you will go back. You will. There are some. There is another exercise on page 22. Your homework is page 22. Twenty-five, twenty-six, I just explained to you, twenty-six and twenty-seven. So children, complete these pages, all the exercise I have explained to you, and send it to your teacher, post it for correction. See you soon tomorrow. Bye bye till then.